I think you're right. I think that
I'm really going on a limb.
Are
here.
You?
I'm going out on a limb.
What if he's not?
Oh, he'll be positive.
Okay, well, we'll have to stay tuned and see.
We will. And Bill and Ryan back in the studio will have it all for you.
That's it.
That'll do it. Final thought.
Well, Blue Jackets last game had a great start and then fizzled. And tonight, guess what? They had some adversity to start this game. And they found their footing and really pushed at the end of the first period and to start the third period. And from that point on, they found their game. I like to, you know what? Bjorkstrand made an error on a breakout, and I think everyone immediately learned from it, and Bjorkstrand did for sure. That line came alive. Simple plays in dangerous areas, but then getting opportunities and chasing goaltenders from the net. Great job by the Columbus Blue Jackets, and they're having fun. These guys had a lot of fun down there. You got to be happy for Jonas Korpisalo. This guy has waited his turn, his third start. Jeff, that's his third win.
3-0 is Jonas Korpisalo, who gets the hug from the captain, Foligno.
It's more of a headbutt, isn't it?
I'll take it, and I'm sure Corpy will as well. The Blue Jackets victorious in St. Louis. First win since 2015 in this building. Let's join the boys in the studio.